Yo, what's up, guys? And as always, we'll do some Street Fights of Five.
Round one. Fight!
Yo, I got crossed up. Jesus. Oh no. That shit was ugly. That super just buffed. Came right out, man. I know I'm like mashing, but I'm just trying to figure out like when I can actually do it. Oh, am I gonna get grabbed? Or hit? Or none of the above. I just went through that shit. Ooh.
You win.
I don't know why, man. I'm just getting old, and it's just fun to play Akuma.
You have reached Akuma 40 times.
40 times. My goodness. You drink this coffee real quick.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh. Just trying to get that Shoryu out there more often. There we go. Yo, that drunk was sick.
Round two.
Oh, come on, dude. Oh, shit. Dude, can I get that shit to come out? Oh my god, and then it busts the input because I'm fucking corny. Sorry, guys. That shit was whack. Y'all lost everything. Yo, just did that short you out of nowhere. Oh, come on. I deserve it for going for the same shit too often. Yeah, I just played the most sloppiest third round possible. But that's cool. It's like fun to just have like a third game. So you could just say that I threw the middle game in an effort that he would play again, which helps me with experience. Yes. That's exactly what we're doing here.
Round 1.
Because now I'll just stomp him, right? Or lose a quarter of our health, right? Can't throw a Shoryu. Try to jump back fierce out of that shit. Wasn't working too hot though.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh no, too basic. Yo, I got rocked. Super? I just got bodied the third game. I didn't do shit.
You lose.
I suck. What can I say? Now, the previous mode I was in, there's a lot of messages here, man. No, I want to do this.
Battle setting.
No.
CFN.
so confused. Just checking out the menu. I don't even know the menu for the game. I don't play it enough. And then, yeah, that's it. I was trying to look for the tournament. When you start the game up, it says this is a 1v1 thing. I don't even know where to look for that. So, just try to use more patience. I hate more patience. I'm too spastic.
Round one.
Let's go, let's go.
Fight.
Go! Can throw. Bam, motherfucker. That was the loosest jump ever.
Round two.
Yo, man, he just rush, rush, rush.
You win.
Come on, man. Give the people what they need. All right, man, one more. Birdies have been the top. Pretty cool. Yeah, I mean, I'm just not comfortable enough yet. Stick with what I know. Aw, man. Tech through that for sure. So laggy, man. It's frustrating, it's so laggy.
Round two.
Oh! It ain't gonna hit! Oh! I thought it wasn't gonna. Just don't fucking jump. Oh, calm the fuck on, man. Dude, and then the EX version comes out. Nice, dude, he deserves that. Oh. Dang, man, I barely made it back.
You win.
Oof, that was so fucking crazy. I can't deal with it, man. This is some real scrubby dub Street Fighter. You're just throwing air fireballs and shit. That shit is whack. Here we go.
Fight.
Hadouken. Oh, he got me. Fucking jabbed, man. You can just walk up short, you that shit. I get it. It beats it. But that was ridiculous. So he just did that. Nice. Yo, I got so lucky. I just scraped by. Damn it. That's what's up, though, man. I dropped the combo, man. That's what happens when you drop them. And I think I just, again, started just play crazy. Yo, that's a combo? Medium punch to jab? That was the weirdest comeback. I don't know what the fuck to do. I could have optimized all that shit a little bit more. Does it hit? I don't know.
You win.
See what I'm saying, man? The third game is mincemeat, my dude. Alright, as always, thank you guys for watching. Later, and peace.